Products, Tyler Hill, in some trouble here, and when Johnny Parsons got it going, he made it count in a very big way. Overhand right on the button. Floors Hill, Hill got his wits about him, tried to get underhooks and try to get into a guard, and Parsons did not let up, actually hitting him through the ropes. Hill was able to induce a scramble, but it was short-lived as Parsons stayed on top of him with this serious offense, and the zombie not able to stay in this fight as Johnny Parsons made a statement, sending him to the mat, face first. A huge win for the Las Vegas native Johnny Parsons, doing big things tonight here in the debut for Icon Fighting Federation.
I love that end. Donkey Kong.